It is 8:15.
You guys ready to kick it?
Yes, down in Public Square with Kenny Crumpton. Good morning, Kenny.
That's right, you guys, right here at Public Square in the heart of downtown Cleveland. Really cool event happening called the Real Black Friday, but it's happening this Sunday from 3 to 8. It kind of explores the African-American entrepreneurs and businesses in Cleveland and how they're doing. And it's also a big networking expo, about 150 businesses. What's really interesting is, Alan, you're a successful lawyer, but you didn't stop there, right?
Yeah.
You have a really cool concept of this band, so why don't you guys get started, and we're going to back up out. So tell us about this whole band DJ concept.
Yeah, so, I mean, what this really is it's a fusion of live music, a band that really plays all type of music, and a great DJ. Our DJ is DJ Jason Walker.
Mm-hmm.
We could go by the name Jason Walker.
Okay.
And he's fantastic. We play everything from old school hip hop to new school hip hop to trap to reggae to soul to funk. And that's why we call it Gumbo, because it's a mixture of a bunch of different music in one big pot and a bunch of different people. So we're actually doing the pre-party for the...
Now, your list has stepped in for us today. So, but what people usually don't see is a digital electronica DJ with an analog band. So that's a really interesting concept.
And we're the only group that does that. We really carved out this space and really made it our own. And so we're doing the kickoff party for the Real Black Friday. That'll be Saturday night at Park Social Lounge, West 9th in St. Clair. This is going to be a great time. If you've never seen this, you should come out and check it out.
And some of the groups you want to try to reach when they come out here Sunday would include who?
Oh, we want to reach everybody. I mean, look, we really are focusing, obviously, on black entrepreneurs, but we want to show that black entrepreneurs and black businesses are available to everyone. I'm an entrepreneur myself. I'm the Sherman Bozeman Legal Group.
Yeah.
I used to work for...
Well done with the branding, yes.
Yeah, you got to come with the brand. But, I mean, you want to be focused on everyone. This is an inclusive event.
Yeah.
We want to get the whole city out. No matter if you've had interactions with black-owned businesses, this is your opportunity to get some.
Awesome. Appreciate that.
And pleasure.
All right. Thank you so much. And then we're going to end. Thank you very much, band DJ Dre. Come on over. Dre's a singer. You're going to perform at the event some of your original music.
Yeah.
Just give me a little taste in 3, 2, 1.
Come and talk to me. I really want to meet you, girl. I really want to know your name. Yeah.
Which is why he's singing and I'm not. Very good, Trey. Well done. So you're going to perform?
Y'all come down, man.
You're going to perform? You're going to have your CDs available?
Yeah, everything. Merchandise, CDs. We doing it, man. R&B Cleveland. The Real Black Friday.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Trey, for that impromptu a cappella.
That was great.
Yeah. All right, so singers. They're all fantastic.
Yeah. You see why I didn't sing.
Yes, we know. Yeah, we know. Thank you.
Okay.